You're watching Sucker Professor. Welcome to the channel. We're gonna go find this Ted Danson guy. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. What the fuck? Did I go the wrong way? Ah, shit. Ugh, crap. I didn't mean to. I was trying to follow the dude. I don't want to miss any story stuff. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying our playthrough, everybody. Thanks for finding the channel. Let's get into it, man. We're here at the ArcJet Systems. I'm helping Professor Dancer Danson, and he is connecting rod. I got one of those. Tube flange. Same word as my connection rod. Oh, whoa, we got a tester. We're in the test chamber.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now.
Turn on my light.
Get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Okay. Yeah, you stay here. Sure. Remain here. We all know what that means. We all know what he's doing. You know, it's really painful getting an erection in power armor. It's bad enough in blue jeans. And, you know, it can get real tight. What the fuck did that do? The power is out. Oh, I haven't turned it on. But in power armor? Oh, boy. Really? I can just pick that up.
There
we go. Whoa. What? Huh? Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, this is a thing. Oh, look at how cool that is. Yes, it's stretched out because of my 21.9. Fucking, that's annoying. I really want to be able to see. So this is the... Oh, this gun. It weighs 30. That's crazy. Yeah, how do I load it? I've never actually used one of these. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, take it. Let's press R to load items into the junk jet. Whoa, nope, now it's art.
Leering, laughing,
the fuck is this?
Taunting.
Hold mouse one to charge your shot, fully charge
shots. Right, from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shot class. Oh look, he's reading the science mag.
The hell did I find?
Har har har. Shot class, let's see them make this in shot class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration.
Boy, that's a trustworthy voice.
The engineers with their suits and 50 degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all see.
Well, I'm gonna build the best junk jet. Finally, they will invite me to their rollerblade party.
Fucking weirdo. Well, we definitely gotta try it out. I mean, shit, man. What am I, fucking psycho? Not gonna... I got a gun that shoots everything anything I want? Oh! What does it run on? Oh, that is awesome. Let's look at it. That's pretty badass. Ah! Nope. B. There it is. Nice! I love the fume wavy shit, whatever that's called. There we go. That's the shot. Boom! I'll fuck you up. Now let's load some shit into this thing and see what happens. Did I go to junk? Now I want to only load stuff that's not worth that much. Empty paint can, that seems perfect. Well, how do I load it though? Or do I have to look at it? It said hold R. Oh, okay, you press R and then you... Okay, so I have to have this shit in my inventory. Alright, so... Hold R. Come on. There you go. Press R once. Not, maybe it's obviously not hold R. Oh, this is great. Oh, I can... Can I... Oh, bones! I want to hold on to that. I want to make a room full of bone hands. Pen! Soap. Oh, oil. Nah, see, that's good. Tube flange, you're getting launched. Oh man, we gotta find a place to shoot this thing. Okay, let's just do it right here. Nice! Can I go pick it up? Ha! I just get to go pick it up, that's hilarious. Alright. Cool, man. Well, that'll be interesting when we finally get to use it. One of those things is going to be like overly complicated and annoying. I can load all this shit into the junk jet. Okay. Oh, nope. Fuck yeah.
Sweet, sweet ammo for my junk jet.
Turn the light. Take the fusion core, always. Or does that turn off the room's power? This computer's probably how I turn it on. Boy, I mean, I just want to be shooting some junk jet at stuff. Cabinet. All right. Oh no, I'm over encumbered. Fuck. Alright. Well, I gotta get rid of some of my junk. Apparel tends to take up a lot of space. Muffled. I forgot to even look at that one. I know there's gonna be at least one more big fight left, you know. Junk, okay. Let's go value. Sort by value, sort by weight. Connecting rod. Oh, none of this stuff weighs that much. Oh, that does weigh a lot, actually. Duh. Five. Flange. Biometric scanner. Fiber optics, asbestos, and nuclear material. I can't let that go. Gotta carry that. Broom. Adjustable wrench. That weighs a lot. Bones. Okay. Let's get this going here. Moon, spin, foul, core, name. There's so few of them. Nail, suck, prof, core, moon. There's a lot of O's in the second one. Name, A, M, E, E in the last one. So it's not core or. Yeah, we know it's not core. So it's not. So it's spin. Oops. Okay, likeness is one, so it's a match of one of those. I'm gonna guess nail. Ugh, what? Alright, so it's S-P-I-N. So it's not the I. So it must be S-P, something with S-P at the beginning, no, I-N. So it's something that ends with N.
There we go.
There you go. Moon. I happen to have graduated from fourth grade, and I know that moon ends with N. And it starts with R. I barely graduated. The engine core is operating emergency power to conserve energy. All non-critical systems. Okay, fine. Turn it on, you fuck. Every computer should just say, is this information you need for backstory and or advancing the plot? Click for yes. Yes. Nice. Perfect. Power has been restored. Beautiful. The engine core is operating. Okay. Alright, get me out of here.
Engine core power restored.
Ah, and fighting has immediately begun.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
First of all, we gotta do some junk jet on these fucks, right? Stat, 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 weapons, junk jet. I didn't do shit. Whoa. Oh, what the fuck? They shot my grenade. Oh, when did I save it last? Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker, how stupid am I? I should have known to save it. Where am I? Okay, I got the junk jet. All right, that's not so bad. That junk jet didn't do crap, man. What the hell's the damage on it? I mean, I used it wrong. Wrong buttons again, as usual. 40? Is that affected by what I put in it? Come on. Maybe I have to mod it. It's not really useful yet. Alright. Take the fusion core. Quick save. Turn on this computer. Moon! Where's Moon? It's not Moon! Oh. Rush fit, I can hit enter and get past that shit. Okay. Fend. Open, open, open. Those are different. These are. Hold. Not like told. Okay, so it's not fend. It's probably down. Okay, O-W-N. So it's something likeness of the one. Open ends with N. So open and down have in common the N ending, right? Nothing else is similar. Stunned.
Got it.
Fuck yeah. All right, just keep hitting enter. All right. Okay, let's go shoot some fuckers. Can Professor
engine
Denise die?
Restored. Thermal engine fuel.
Oh, no, not B. Prime. Come on.
And standing by.
I'm gonna try my sniper
command
on these bitches. All right. What? What am I standing? Oh, I'm standing near something that explodes. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, maybe I can. No, I can't just. Like, it's not like a Half-Life gravity gun where you can just pick it up anything around you. Now that would be titties. Titties being one of the best things on the planet, by the way. Even small ones, okay? Even mine. I got decent man tits. If I do enough push-ups, my nipples point forward. It's pretty sweet. Near. So it's not near. So it's not send. It's not well. It's not dens. It must be free.
Yes.
Yes. Goes to a massage parlor. One, please. Who goes to a massage parlor or not? Three. I'll take three with extra sour cream. Is the cheese American made?
Engine core power restored.
All right, let's go fuck up some bitches now.
Thermal engine
first of
fueled,
all, what
and standing
this
by
thing
for
is
command
dangerous. I don't want. I want. I don't want to go out there. But oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Hey, bitch. Boom. Yeah, bitch. How do you like that? Oh, you're gonna hit me back, are you? Yeah. You're not so tough. I'm running away. Running away. All right. Very good. Stim pack. What's my quick button key for it? It's purified water. That's good enough. Take two. Oh, I couldn't. I thought I could hit enter twice. Okay. Shock and awe. He's out there. I'm gonna get blown up again. Maybe I can blow up that thing up myself. Yes. Perfect. Oh, now it's fire. I can't get by. Change the gun. Oh, no. That doesn't do anything. Why am I out in the open? Get out of there. Oh, fucking shotgun. That's ridiculous. He's good? Oh, look at this carnage. You did it there, Paladin Denise. You fucking did it. Way to go. Man, have I got a lot of stuff to gather. Oh, I just want to take it. I'm going to take it all, and I'm going to get over-encumbered, and I'm going to stash it somewhere so that the chances of it being removed... Automatic Institute pistol, huh? And that way I can hopefully come back when I come back on my thing. This way it'll all be safely held to be gathered. So we're going to be over-encumbered for a minute or two here. What if I did a playthrough where I just went with being over-encumbered the entire time and just accepted that as totally okay? You'd get used to it, unless it progressively slows you down. Look at all these assholes, they all have the same stuff. Okay, I'm taking your shit. Alright, Paladin Denise. Call button?
Going down.
Going down? I don't want to go down. Better not be anybody on there. Does that go deeper now? It's wild. Okay, so let's, I'm just gonna stash it all in the safe that's down here. How about that? That sounds good. I'll be surprised if I remember, but fuck it. At least I'm trying. Here, pick up this shit too. Just take it all. Just take everything. Broom, mop, cinder block. Here, this is a good spot. forgot to unlock that. God damn it. Mother. Ah, so close. It's pretty much straight up. No, it's not. Oh, shit, man. Where's this? Where's the winder? This might be it. Yes, I knew I had it.
Nice. Fucking nice, bitch.
Alright, so. My junk. My miss. My junk. Stash it all. Store. I'm just gonna. Store. And then I'm gonna go back and take the decent ones. Wow, I am way over encumbered. So, weapons is where it's gonna be at. See, why the synths don't wear clothing. I'd like to be wearing some of their fancy reinforced t-shirts. Store. Oh shit, I just started. The fuck, it stored all 12? I thought I had to tap on it. Fuck, I just stored a bunch of stuff. Bottle cam, I'll take that. Frag grenade, I'll take that back. Okay. Oh, bobby pins, how'd I? Alright, weapons, institute pistol. No, store 8. Okay. I really don't care much of a fuck about the junk jet. I'm sure it's fun. It just, it takes up so much goddamn space. Shock baton. Okay. 233, 280. Now we're back. And now I have room to take a couple of the better ones. Sort by value. Cold watch. Yes. Biometric scanner. Power relay coil, copper, and steel. Wow, there's a lot going on in this. Jesus Christ, really? Nuclear material? Sorry, readjusting. You know when your belly tries to escape from the bottom of your shirt? You gotta pull your shirt down. Because you're the boss. Alright. I thought there was a safe in here for some reason. Okay. We're doing it. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Wait, would this have been a nice way to fight these off?
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
I want to look at this from close up, man. Fuck yeah. 4. You kidding me? Wow.
3.
That's cool. Look at that shit, man.
2.
Wow. You can see right up inside the jet.
1.
That's awesome.
Engine firing.
That's beautiful. I love that smoky stuff that comes down from the beginning. Whoa, that's badass. Cool. Check this out. Oh, no. What the hell happened? Fuck. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that? What? How did I die?
Three.
Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh, I got burned. Oh,
2.
I see. No, I'm obviously joking around. I'm not that stupid, all right?
1.
Come on, hurry up.
Engine firing.
No wonder your company failed. You can't even do fucking seconds. There it is. Just like lighting a Bunsen burner. Whoa. That's pretty badass. I think it would make more noise than that, but... Should I have just turned that on? But then Paladin Denise would have died.
Test firing completed. With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Yeah, go fuck your 96.7%.
The rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Thanks, there, fuckface. Gotta go out that way. Alright, let's talk.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
Jesus Christ, I've been waiting for somebody to say that in this game. Alright, good. Wow, those synths are tough, man. They didn't get burned at all. They're just fine. Oh, boy. Oh, look, it's all embers now. Ow, ow, ooh, ow, ooh, ow, ooh, ay, ee, ooh, ow, ooh, my feet, ow, ooh, ow, ooh, ee, ee, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ee, ee, ooh, ah. What if, that's the only house I could afford? What's this thing? I really want to, is this upper, this said going down, man. By the way, my health is really shitty. Let's eat some food. I'm about to go do that myself in real life. Or as you guys probably say, IRL. Earl. My favorite show is My Name is Earl. My name is real life. No. My name is in real life. Alright. 8. Okay. 145. Ah, see, this would have been a good one to eat right before fighting those bitches, huh? Rad scorpion steak. Rad stag meat? No, not yet. I got a lot of these. I still don't want to use them. I'm going to use up... I'll take some rads. That's fine. Ribeye steak. Actually, these are pretty good. Where's my health? 241, 280. No. Get in here, Paladin Denise. Come on. Step in here with me. Join me in my comforting little room. Oh, there's the hatch. All right. See where it goes. Up or down? Oh, it goes up. All right, good. I was kind of worried, like, oh, there's a whole other element to this base. Oh, boy. Just expecting that people going to want to fight me. Oh, we've been up here. Hey, there's a guy in there.
Hold up. We've got company.
Is someone present?
Yes, someone is present. And I'm not healed at all. You know what? Time for that rad scorpion thing. Mmm, 25% energy resist. Bitch. These synths are a bunch of assholes. Hey, I'll open fire. I feel like I'm in that scene in AI with Haley Joel Osment's where they're just rooting on murdering. Alright, what's this? Oh, we still haven't even done the transmitter thing. It must be in this room, right? Oh, so much good loot. So much great loot. Automatic pistol. We're gonna do that thing again where I gather their bods. I believe their bods will stick around, but I have a feeling like that's just, I don't know. It's a little bit tedious and anal, but whatever. Speaking of anal, do you think these guys have buttholes? You know, to really, really reach that full human experience? Deep range transmitter. Got it.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Okay. Good idea. Hold on first. Let me open up some trunks. Rounds. Bayoneted pulp. Pipe bolt. Fragment. Heavy pipe. Take that. Let's leave that shit. Alright, let's put their weapons. I'll be back for some of this stuff, I think. And yeah, one of those. Nah, I don't know. Oh, look at that face. Look at that guy. Come on, switch guns. There he is. Oh, his eyeballs look like power buttons. And his teeth look like bandoliers. And his skull looks like me. I'm bald. I'm a synth. Oh no. Oh, there's nothing sadder than that horseshoe baldness pattern. Oh man, I've been bald since I was 19 years old. Life sucks. Did I say that out loud? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't bum anybody out. Come on, put your helmet back on. I can't stand it. You fucking bald asshole. Okay, there it is. Phew, that was close. I'm not bald anymore. Yes, circuit board. Okay, get rid of this gun. That gun is annoying. I bet it's a nice gun. I'm happy to have it around. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Engine core terminal. Can't not log into Telnet like usual. Alright, so I really want to finish this fucking mission with this guy here. Wooden spoon! Radaway. Oh, yeah. See, that's what I'm saving space for the good stuff. Like, Radaway, not scissors. Alright, dude. Jesus Christ, bro. Chill out. I'm looking around. I'm just getting a lay of the land in case there's a safe or something I missed. You know what I want to do? Roll it. There we go. Oh, a little more. Roll it. There we go. That's the orientation I want. Hey, pal. Hold still. Hold real still. Oh. And. Aw. Pal didn't Ted Dan these, you bitch. Alright, let's get out of here. I think we're good. There's probably something missing. I'll be back. I'll be back for a loot. That'll be a fun YouTube video, just watching a man scrounge around for nothing. Come on, fella. I'm just gonna hit the button and see what happens.
Going up.
He better be in here with me. He's not! Did I lose him? Ah, oh, there he is. I wish my real friends were like that. They would just appear in whatever room I wanted them to be in. Which would be not the same as me. Because my friends are all fucking jerks. They never tell me about Thanksgiving or Christmas. They don't invite me to their weddings because they got married before I met them. Friends. With friends like you who needs friends. Season 4 DVD.
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Okay, great. Wait a minute, let me glance around first. I must be the most annoying dude to travel with. Not everything can be junk jet fuel. Bunsen burner. It's gotta have some good shit in it. Gear. Tube flang. I hope there's a comment.
It's pronounced flange. F-L-Ange.
Pipe auto. Oh, this poor guy killed himself. He drank himself to death with really clean vodka bottles. Well, it's mine now, bitch. Blamco. Oh, I just want to take it all. I want to take everything. All right, buddy. We must be behind. Ah, I'm getting rads. Oh, maybe because there's all these rad boxes. Come on, dude. Am I supposed to lead the way? Is that what you're waiting for? You fuck.
Hopefully there won't be any more violence.
Hey. Hey, fuckhead. Over here. Come on. Come on. Are you waiting to talk to me?
Dance?
Well, where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
What are you, my dad?
Turn around, stand in front of me, like the scripted event insists.
Alright, let's talk.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
That's what she said. Yeah, let's go this
one. Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
Is that George Clooney? Now, if I press 2, does it work? Let's do it. Here you go. 3, 2, 1, 2.
I thought we worked well as a
Fuck
team.
Fuck yeah.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss.
Camera angle zoomed
First
in.
And foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate
Should
you
I keep
for
it?
Assistance during this operation.
Then I have
think
to fight
you'll
him.
Find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Ah, yes. Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. I always forget to pay attention to that critical stuff. All right, I got the Righteous Authority. Guys, this is pretty sweet. I feel like I could go judge women and the poor now that I have Righteous Authority. I'm in. I love it. What if I say this?
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep
Oh. The Brotherhood so glad he insisted. I would have been devastated now, if he's like, all right, you're right.
As far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal.
We had Will you marry me?
Back there. Our op could have ended in disaster. You kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's
I'm
no
a little hard.
You've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward.
Or they left that job.
You
hand
could
job.
Join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world.
Oh,
so,
really?
What do you say?
Wait a minute. What would be
what
expected?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive.
Yeah.
Stands. Can we count on you?
Boy, you're putting a lot of pressure on me right now, man. I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation.
Ah, you're so understanding.
Decide you want to become one of us. You know where we are.
That's what I like to hear. I need to go shoot those Jose Corvego fuck faces. Hey, level it up. I can go back and pick a couple of those locks. Ah, fucking rads. God damn it. Fucking shit. Well, he's just going to hang out here. He thinks this is a woman. Hi there. Roll here often? I'd like to tread on you. Well, what? Oh, no. Can I buy you a drink? I know there's some oil. Yes, I'd love to take you out for sure. Yeah. Do you know, guys, it's been so long since I've hit on a woman successfully. Oh, that's not true. I did use OkCupid. They find me very funny. Actually, I'm just kind of annoying and weird. But if you think I'm funny, I'm hilarious.
Paladin dance.
That's the nice part about being my girlfriend. Oh, yeah, I didn't want to do it.
I still want to think about it.
All right, so that's a decision I'm going to make. I'm sure I'm going to join. I just don't want to kick off a bunch of missions. I want to kind of... Oh, I got some glowing fungus. See, guys, that's how good I'm getting. I can spot that shit in the daylight. In the motherfucking sunlight. In the motherfucking sunlight. Oh, he's totally fine near all that radiation, isn't he? Ah, this was fun. I'm really glad. This all went great. I'm actually, I've been enjoying the game since the beginning, but I'm starting to feel like I'm actually kind of in the world. You know? I don't even give a shit about my stupid dead wife and my ugly baby. I'm good. I just want to leap around on the rocks like a little mountain goat. Whoa, what are these? Somebody carefully lined up their tin cans. Oh, that's right. This would be, they'd shoot the engine rocket out of there. They would have used this crane thing to lower it down. Very exciting. So I'll be back to loot this whole fucking place. Let's get a look at the map. So, yes, the Galbert brothers. I killed those goons, and I'm going to base build at Starlight Drive, and I think that's where I'm going to start up a good base. Although I do need to go back and kind of get going at Sanctuary with... excuse me. Sorry, the coffee kicked in. With one of those Captain Preston Garvey. Corvega, though, I still got to get that for my buddies. So, but I'm seeing all this land here. Plenty to explore. There's the super duper mart. That's going to be a terrifying thing. Very good. I'm indecisive. That's why I'm wasting time. Let's climb up here and see what's going on up here. Oh, sweet tires. Also the barrels. What's this thing? Appears to be some kind of egg storage. Fusion cell. Wow, there's all kinds of stuff up here. Look at that. Look at these graphics. Ugh. Look at this. So amazing. I just like to take a moment to appreciate it. I know people criticize the graphics. I guess I'm behind. I was reading something about Witcher. Witcher 3? I hear buzzing. Never good. A sting wing? Yeah, I got a... Oh, what the fuck happened there? Did they blow up or did I hit some... Ah! What's going on? I'm gonna hide behind this tree right here and I'll be okay. Huh? Oh, I saw a sting wing. Come on. Really? Fucking strong is this guy? Hit him in the head. Critical. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's like a giant rad scorpion. Ah, just keep missing. Fuck you. Oh, that thing. Oh, man, he really hurt me. Man, oh man. What is this, Wisconsin? Stingwing meat. Let's get a look at this guy. Oh, wow. Can you imagine if you went to the doctor, you had a pain in your butt? He's like, all right, pull your pants down. And you go, oh no, I don't want to pull my pants down. Really? Come on. He goes, come on, I'm a doctor. What the fuck you think I'm going to do? And then you pull your pants down.
and you feel a slight tugging on your butt. Doesn't feel too bad, and then the doctor, you hear this big gushing noise of liquid and tissue, and suddenly the doctor like turns it and he's like, "This is what was in your ass. One of these, a sting wing." And you go, here's the copay. I gotta go. That looks delicious, actually. You think of all the good meat that's inside that, dip it in butter. Eat one of those lobster, those red lobster butter rolls. Those never-ending fucking butter rolls. They don't like it when you all go there and only eat those. They want you to buy some shit off the menu. But if you order a Diet Coke, you can tell them to go fuck themselves. Or if leveled up. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. All right, let's eat something. I think I got a ribeye steak. That's what I was looking for. There you go. Could have taken a rat away. That's all right. So there's obviously some fucked up shit living there. Laser guns. Still want to see what's going on here. And then we're going to end the video once we kind of get a grip on... I think there's just a fusion cell here, but there might be more. You never know. Possibly a cigarette to pick up. Maybe an ashtray. I'm just like going on looting stuff. Saw something flying around. Must be birds. Ah! Hey! A dune buggy! Aww. Must have been this lady's boyfriend. She died doing what she loves. Giving him head. Well, she's giving him head for eternity. Or as they call it in heaven, skull. She's giving him sweet, sweet skull. Oh, oh, oh. I could make it worse. Trust me, I could make the stingwing eat her cooch. Yes, I said that out loud. Want to know what's fucked up? Think about what I choose not to say, because that's where the real terror lives. Oh, it's a nightmare. I have the weirdest dreams. You guys have no fucking idea. A shelf! Should have said cabinet. All right, well, that was good. I got a fusion core. And I said some terrible things. Good. That's it, guys, for this video. Thanks for finding and subscribing and liking and all that other bullshit. I know it's annoying that I keep repeating it, but I got to because some people don't even think about it and they don't know it's an option. But if you've enjoyed this, any of it, that's all I ask. It takes a lot of work to make these videos. I love the process. I love the results. And I love you. Specifically, your beautiful genitals.